My name is Angelo Salazar. I'm fighting at a really young fitness, and I'm just ready to put on the show. Hey, what's up, everyone? I'm Randall the Green Machine Shookman. I'm the current SCL 125 boxing champ. I fight out of Shop MMA and Fitness and House of Pain Boxing. I want to thank all my coaches, Steve Mestis, Coach Tomas, even my professor Joaquin Baca for all they do mentally, physically. I want to thank all my sponsors, and I also want to thank my opponent. We're going to have one hell of a fight.
It's now time to meet the fighters. First, fighting out of the Farmers Insurance Thomas Swenson Red Corner, the reigning defending Sparta Combat League 132-pound champion, please make welcome Angelo Salazar.
Brace yourself, I take you on a trip down memory lane. This is not a rap, or I'm slinging. Come on. This is cold a second, plenty cognac and major pain. Not the drill sergeant, but the stress that weighing on your brain. It was me on Boogie, yeah, yeah, why she lucky? Ride down Rose Pass, it got ugly. Waving your hand out the window, check yourself. Warriors and Conan's, who euphoria can slow down for society. The driver's seat, the first one to get killed. Seen a light skin with his brains blown out. At the same burger stand with tank out. Now this is not a tape recorder saying that he did it, but ever since that day, I was looking at him different. That was
now,
was
flying out of the IMS Heating and Air Blue Corner, please make welcome the challenger, Randall the Green Machine Shockman.
Sometimes I live under the moon. I thank God I'm breathing, and I pray don't take me soon, 'cause I am here for a reason. Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around, because my life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for the people to say that we don't wanna fight no more. There'll be no more wars, and our children will pay.
Is brought to you by Aqua Bay Tans. A relaxing escape awaits you right here in Loveland, Colorado at Aqua Bay Tans Tanning Salon. With our 9 private suites, we can offer tanning sessions suited to your specific needs. Come hide away at the bay. It's time to meet the 132-pound elimination title fighters. First, fighting out of the Farmers Insurance Thomas Swenson Red Corner, standing 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 132 pounds, holding an elimination boxing record of 5 wins and 0 losses, fighting out of the Greeley Health and Fitness in Greeley, Colorado, the reigning defending Sparta Combat League 132-pound title holder, Angelo Salazar. And now, fighting out of the IMS Heating and Air Blue Corner, standing 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 132 pounds, holding an elimination boxing record of 13 wins, 3 losses. Fighting out of the Shop and House of Pain Boxing in Denver, Colorado, the current 125-pound Sparta Combat League Boxing Champion, today's challenger, Randall the Green Machine Shockman. This 132-pound elimination title bout scheduled for 3 2-minute rounds. Referee Stephen Vallejo.
Okay. Our fourth fight of the evening, JR, brought to us by Spartan Labs. Spartan Labs is fueling the ultimate athlete and beyond. Welcome to the brand. Check out the new Spartatropin growth hormone supplement available for purchase now at SpartanLabsOnline.com. Here we go, JR. This one's a beauty between Randall Shookman, our current 125-pound boxing champion or amateur boxing champion, taking on Angelo Salazar at 132 pounds. This one should be fantastic.
And Salazar is the current 132-pound title holder, so a couple of title holders in the ring. And Shookman, stepping forward, immediately comes over the top with the right hand. Nothing Salazar hasn't seen before. Being a champion, it's going to be tough to throw something at him that he hasn't seen, but it's the left hand that lands for Shookman on the forehead, and immediately he's starting to pull himself forward in this fight.
And I'm seeing some power out of Randall Shookman tonight.
And no surprise, he's one of the most dedicated people as far as training goes. It really, truly is his life. He and his wife, Lacey Shookman, she being a professional fighter, they grow their own food out back of their house so that they can maintain control over what it is that they put into their bodies. I heard a great quote by Mr. Shookman one time. He said, "I have to take a fight occasionally to justify all the training I do."
And a very, very active fighter he is. And he's got Angelo Salazar in a little bit of a quandary here, JR. He's landing powerful shots, and he's not allowing Salazar to get out of the corner here.
And you wouldn't expect that Shookman was going to come in with the power advantage, being he's the one that's
right.
Coming up to the 132-pound division, 7 pounds above where he holds the title. But looking to have a title in both divisions, and Salazar on the end of some heavy shots from Shookman. And Shookman doing a nice job mixing body, head, and occasionally as he steps into the middle, he's going with the uppercut as well.
And Shookman doing a really nice job of digging to the body and then coming up to the head, which is always something that we love to see in boxing. Really kind of allows you to really throw your opponent off and not let them get off on you here.
And a bit of a veteran fighter move there by Shookman to shoulder bump his opponent off of him, gain the range, throw that punch as his opponent stepping back. The 10-second clacker sounded. These guys putting on a fast pace here in round number one. We're going to get treated to more in the second.
Yeah, both of these guys putting on a show.
Sparta Combat League thanks Riney's Small Engine Repair. From small engines, golf carts, and paint sprayers. Small engine problems? Want to buy, sell, or repair a golf cart? Does your paint machine need some TLC? Well, we have you covered right here at Riney's Small Engine Repair in Loveland.
And between rounds, you see the conditioning of Shookman by the way of the fact that he's not even taking the stool. And Salazar, or they're taking some instructions from their corner, and I think what they're going to say is when Shookman dips his head, he comes over the top. He does a nice job of mixing either the right or the left, but when he dips his head, don't go hunting, because as you go to punch, he's coming over the top with it.
Yeah, and I think for Salazar, knowing that Shookman likes to keep bent over and staying low like that to look for that overhead, I think that he can really capitalize with some good uppercuts if he can land them and time them as Shookman's coming in.
And got to get a stool cleared off the ring apron and a bucket. And now we're off to second round title fight action. And Salazar comes out looking a little bit energized, but immediately takes a hard left hand from Shookman. And there's Shookman with that low stance that we're talking about. Eats a shot, acknowledges it, and then continues to pressure forward, does Shookman. Salazar back against the ropes, but uses it nicely to get a little bit of power in that left hand.
Yeah, and he's doing a really I like the lateral movement that I'm seeing out of Salazar, and obviously we're seeing that from Randall Shookman too, but I think Shookman's got Salazar in a little bit of problem tonight, or in a little bit of trouble tonight. He's landing harder shots, he's landing more shots, and he's actually mixing up the shots a lot better than Salazar is tonight.
I was just going to say, Shookman's doing a nice job of mixing styles.
Yeah.
He has that crouched over stance. He went into a little bit of a Philly shell there for a minute. He looked like he was going to throw the backhand, which would be illegal. I think Salazar was kind of waiting for it, and he turned it into a hook instead. And I think it's just difficult for Salazar to get a read on the unorthodox style that Shookman's presenting tonight.
I completely agree with that. And I'll tell you this, is I think that you can hear the corner right there from Salazar. He's got to get busy.
Agreed, and he does a nice job with the three-punch combination, all of which landed across the ears of Shookman. Shookman drops his hands now and comes with the bolo punch that scores, and then a smile as he follows up. And it was forearm that came across and bumped the head of Salazar there. Shookman warned for it, by standout referee Stephen Balea.
And Shookman doing a beautiful job of digging to the body, finishing to the head, and now he's landing that hard left hook on Salazar. Salazar seems to be in a little bit of trouble right here. He's got to get himself out of this mess.
Salazar's doing a nice job with his defense here, but you can see he's being defensive because he has to stop and think about what am I going to do next. I don't have an answer for it. I don't see what's coming, so I need to cover up and try to figure this guy out.
And I can see the frustration right there on Alberto or on Angelo Salazar.
Sparta Combat Latex Aquabatans, the official sponsor of tonight's Ring Card Girls.
I think for Angelo Salazar, he's really frustrated with the awkward style of Shookman. At the same time, I think he's also bothered by the power that Shookman is showing tonight and the activity level that Shookman's putting on Salazar.
I agree. Shookman is not going to slow down, and Salazar is not either. In this weight class, you just expect these guys to be able to go for days. But Shookman just mixing his styles. Everything that he does has a little bit of a classic look to it, but is followed by a very, very different classic look immediately.
Yeah, I couldn't agree more. What does Salazar have to do in this third and final round aside from knockout?
Well, that's what it's going to take, especially considering the knockdown in round number one. And we're going to have a little bit of a delay here as, again, we're waiting for the corner of Salazar. They don't even know that the stool's on the ring apron there.
And now they do.
And there we go. All right. So Salazar just has to pressure forward. He has to not be bothered by what is Shookman going to do. He has to go out and say, I'm going to fight my fight. And that's what he's doing. Salazar finally letting his hands go, and a couple of times to good effect. And now Shookman, we finally see him take a backward step, having to be evasive a little bit.
Yeah, and Salazar with that beautiful classic boxing style, really sensing the urgency right now and absolutely putting his best effort forward right here and trying to capture this third and final round to get Shookman hurt. And they're in the pocket right now trading.
And Shookman, just a guy that loves to be in there, and you can see that right now. He's just having a good time. He's mixing it up. He knows that some of what he's doing could be a little bit dangerous, but he wants to have fun just for the sake of being in the ring. I love that.
Yeah, I agree with you, and I'm seeing Salazar. He's waiting. He's being passive, and he just cannot afford to take this kind of time to wait on Randall Shookman, because Randall Shookman is going to stay active, especially when he's putting heat on him.
And you in the corner of Salazar agree, because they're imploring him to pressure forward. They're saying, you have to go now.
And Shookman landing some power right hands right there, two in a row.
Almost a little bit of a push there, yeah, on that one, so that he could follow up with the right hand once he had Salazar into the corner. And Shookman ate a punch there and showed Salazar, I can take what you have, hit me with it again, and all I'm going to do is walk forward. Oh, and a good right hand by Shookman. Showing off a little bit, putting his hands down to eat a shot, which he did, but able to answer very nicely.
Shookman showing a sturdy chin, but I do not recommend keeping those hands down with a snap puncher like Salazar.
Dropping your hands and asking to be punched in the face is not a great way to win a fight.
Not at all. Especially when you're so comfortably ahead.
And the 10-second clacker has sounded. There's the bell. That's going to be it. And I don't think the referee heard the bell. And that's it. Now the crowd was getting a little boisterous there. So we're going to take it to the judges, but especially considering the knockdown, you have to have it for Shookman.
Paparazzi wanna see cheese. Hello, hey, how you doing? I shake it like this, now let me see if you could do it. Drop, 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 drop it on the one. Shake, 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 their faces all stunned. If you got it, then move it kinda fast. The board is all gas, why they try to make a pass? Whistle while you work, go ahead, do your dirt, even if you like to flirt. Lift up your skirts, then turn them out. One leg up, go ahead, shake it out.
Shake it like a pom-pom. the dough.
No.
Step aside.
Side.
My thighs like fries, we the southern supersize.
The milkshake, go with that shake.
Show do, baby.
The milkshake, go with that shake.
But first you bend over, put your hands on your hips, then you make a stank face, then go and let it whip. Whipping like moms with your back bend. Then catch your breath, then start it up again. 1 minute, 2 minute, 3 minute, stop. Everybody drop like they had from the cops.
Hey, yo.
There will be no fights, so though it's a party club, and we ain't turning on the lights. It's like maggots. He trying to spit the game, what he had to say.
Have anybody ever told you you look like Beyonce?
Okay, little boy, wanna boost my esteem. I said you need a rehab, cause you look like a fiend. Don't wanna start a scene, I ain't trying to be mean. And even if you spin your green, you can't get in between.
As we go to the judges' scorecards, Judge Johnson scores about 29-27. Judge Kugler scores about 30-26. And Judge Short judges about 30-26, declaring your winner by unanimous decision. And new Sparta Combat League 132-pound champion, Randall the Green Machine Shepherd. Sean in the ring with Randall. Is there a guy in this sport who has more fun doing it than you?
I don't think so.
I don't think so either. Some people you want to thank for this belt, the second one in your boxing collection with Sparta Combat League now.
Well, I always got to thank Coach Steve Mestis. That's like my, honestly, my dad. I didn't grow up with my parents around all the time, but this guy has had my back more than any man, and it brings a tear to my eye. I love you, Coach. You know it, man. And my wife, Lacey Shookman. My outfits, all my sponsors, everything that I've been blessed with from the good Lord is all from my wife. And they say in the Bible, if God blessed you with a wonderful woman, hold on to her. So I'm stuck with her forever.
Congratulations on another belt.
And then the final thing is, God, he appreciates consistency. When we try to be consistently good and we try to be proper kind of people, God will bless us over and over and over. So be consistently good so you can reap what you sow. All glory to God.
Congratulations on a victory. Your new 132-pound champion is Randall Shookman.